Good evening, everyone. I'm Dr. Haley Armstrong, Director of Bands, and welcome to our South Dakota Mines Fall Instrumental Concert. Things do look a bit different this year, but we are excited to showcase all the hard work and talent of these 125 students in five ensembles who have followed safety guidelines all semester, allowing us to keep playing music in person, and of course, while still juggling their demanding course loads. First, we will be featuring our wind ensemble performing a fanfare by Warren Benson titled Transylvania Fanfare. Enjoy!
Thank you.
And in this arrangement, you can hear the beautiful melody flutter from instrument to instrument, including a small solo by trumpet Dom Dirks and a flute duet featuring Kate Reisenauer and Elise Jensen.
Thank you.
Mike Tamaro's arrangement of Rogue by our first jazz ensemble of the night, Monday Blues. It featured solos by Marshall Christopher on the trombone, Matthew Haller on tenor sax, James Gormley on the piano. Next, we will showcase a previously recorded arrangement of Havana by Yaco Pastorius, featuring solos by Avery Millett on guitar, Kenji Johnson on trombone, Alex Clicky on bass, and Spencer Gertis on drums, and Matt Hollier on tenor sax. Enjoy!
Thank you.
Shenandoah, we will feature a woodwind trio of Brandolyn McKenna, Maximilian Wernecki, and Jay Wilkerson, and a brass duet of Thomas Mayfield and Matthew Trujillo.
Thank you.
over to the second jazz ensemble, Tooth Jazz. This group will also be playing two selections featuring many talented soloists. Before they start, I did want to take a moment to thank our university leadership for their constant support of music at School of Mines. Our president, Dr. Jim Rankin, our dean of students, Dr. Pat Mann, and all the faculty and staff who work tirelessly for our students. And also all the families and friends of our students joining us to watch this concert. Thank you for your support and supporting our students so they could be talented musicians, academic leaders, and absolutely wonderful people. It's no surprise for those that know me that I love my job, and it's because of these amazing students who will take any challenge we give them and figure out a way to make it both possible and enjoyable. Thank you all.
Thank you.
Duke Ellington's Caravan, arranged by Philip Mossman. It featured Evan Heilman and Zachary Boswell on trumpet. Our last song of the night is a fun version of Hey Pokey Way, made famous by the 1970s funk band The Meters. This will feature solos by Kyle Bergevin on alto sax, Evan Heilman on trumpet, Austin Call on tuba, and Kate Dickinson on piccolo, and Luke Lickenberg on trombone. Thank you for joining us tonight. As we start the holiday season this week, we hope that you all stay healthy and safe into the new year. And if you need some more music in your life, we will be presenting our South Dakota Mines Holiday Concert on Saturday, December 5th. So keep watching our social media sites and university emails for an invitation to this next event. Thank you.
Thank you.